I want to take the time to say thank you to Kerry Goode. He is such an inspiration to me and so many others. His story is so cool. Former Alabama football player, NFL player, coach. He's done everything. Now he's dealing with ALS. And just check his YouTube out, his Facebook, Kerry Goode. I just wanted to play this song for him. I know he likes the song. It's for you, Kerry Goode. Thank you.
He said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, and a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. Ask him when it sank in, is it might really be the real end? How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I love forgiveness I was denying. You said someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. I was finally the husband, most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. All of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good hard long look. If I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I flung deeper, and I spun sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. So someday I hope you get the chance, live like you were dying. Seconds, horrible name for Manchu. I love deeper, I spoke sweeter, I gave forgiveness I've been denying. Since one day I hope you get the chance, live like you were dying.